Let me first welcome everybody here for a very special occasion. I must say that when I came here today and I looked at the overpass and the sign on the Meadowbrook Parkway that stated the Detective Kathleen M. Riley Memorial Bridge, it was a great tribute to an extraordinary woman. And I want to thank everybody for being here today. This is a respectful way to show your respect to a true trailblazer. Back in 1966, a woman who grew up in Baldwin, went to Baldwin High School, became the first female Nassau County police officer. A year later, she became the first female detective here in Nassau County, and tragically, shortly after, on Christmas Day, Christmas evening, she was traveling with her family on the Meadowbrook Parkway, and she saw a car that was disabled, that had spun out in the middle, hit the divider. In the car was her fiancé, I believe her brother, and her mother. And they told her not to get out of the car while the cars were passing by. Her response was, "This is my job. This is my duty." Myself, as a New York State Senator and Assemblyman Dave McDonough, we write many laws that affect many people. But nothing like this that will have a lasting memorial to show the true courage of an extraordinary woman. I want to thank, before we make a presentation to Joan Labriola, and Joan, I must say it says on my piece of paper, Kathleen's older sister. I'm going to yell at my staff for saying that. But Kathleen was one of nine in a big family. Joan had said she was the baby, and somebody that is dearly missed and was truly loved. I want to thank Jimmy Carver from the PBA, the president of the PBA, but Jimmy, thanks so much for being here. I want to thank Pete Patterson. Pete, where are you? Thank you very much. It was at Jimmy's leadership and Pete's legislative abilities in Albany that came to us, myself and Dave McDonough, early this year, and said, we want to do something special for a remarkable woman. Somebody that was a true trailblazer here, not only in Nassau County for women, but throughout New York State and throughout this entire country. And Pete, thank you very much for bringing this to Dave and I. And I'm happy to tell you, ladies and gentlemen, that earlier this year it passed unanimously in the Senate and the Assembly. And today, the new law that's written will forever be a lasting memorial to the great courage of Kathleen M. Riley. When you pass over the bridge or on the Meadowbrook Parkway, on Merrick Road, you will forever see a sign there that will be a tribute to her honor and to her memory. I also want to recognize some individuals that are here. I don't have my glasses, so I really can't see that well. No, Dave. Your glasses are very different than mine. I want to thank Nick Ewan. Where are you, Nick? Thank you very much for all you do, and I appreciate you being here from the Detective Association. Gary Lerner from SOA. Gary, thank you very much. And the Nassau County Association of Women Police Officers, Peggy Wong. Peggy, where are you? Thank you very much for being here as well. Before we make a presentation to Joan, please welcome Assemblyman Dave McDonough.
Thank you very much. I think the word that the Senator just mentioned about Kathleen was remarkable. And I think it's probably the most fitting thing that could be said about her, because when you heard that she stopped and said, it's my job. And that's the professionalism that I know that all of you out here, especially those of you who serve in uniform, feel that way about yourself. It's my job. And she stopped to help somebody, and it turned out to be a tragedy for her and her family. But, I mean, I can't think of anything more than what he said. Remarkable. She showed the professionalism. She was a trailblazer. And it is so appropriate that finally this is being done. And I also join Senator Fischello in saluting those members of the police force who decided this was something right to be done. And it is the right thing. So I'm so happy and so privileged and honored that I was able to play a role in this, in getting this law passed and this dedication today. So thank you all. Thank you, the family of Kathleen. Thank you all who serve our county, our state, and our country. And God bless you all.
Joan, earlier in the legislative session, we pick individuals that have truly made a difference, and in the New York State Senate, honor them as women of distinction. And if you can come over here, and I just want to say to the family, because as I said, Kathleen was one of nine, And if everybody was here throughout the entire country, this room would not be big enough to handle Kathleen's family. But Joan, as a tribute to her memory and out of respect for what she has done in Nassau County and throughout New York State, the New York State Senate had honored her as a woman of distinction, and it is my honor to present this to you. Joan, we also want to present to you the Penn Certificate signed by the governor declaring in law Detective Kathleen M. Riley Memorial Bridge.
Oh, thank you so much.
And ladies and gentlemen, if you haven't seen the sign, this is what you will see. It is there on the Meadowbrook Parkway forever. Now, Joan had said to me before, I was wondering if I can have an hour to speak. And honestly, she said, I really don't want to talk, but you have to, Joan. And ladies and gentlemen, Joan Labriola, Kathleen Riley's sister.
I just want to say thank you. Thank you so much to everybody here from the family of Kathleen Riley. We all are absolutely overwhelmed by this wonderful tribute. And I want to thank Senator Fusillo and Assemblyman McDonough and the Police Commissioner Mulvey and Mr. Patterson and President of the PBA, plus the DAI and the SOA and all these wonderful officers and women that have come here. We are so, so overwhelmed. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Joan. Congratulations. Congratulations
again. I'm Deputy Commissioner Bob McQuiggan. Commissioner Mulvey intended to be here this morning. At the last minute, he was not able to make it, but he asked me to read a few words on his behalf. Detective Kathleen Riley epitomized the professionalism and dedication of a law enforcement officer who, through her unselfish and heroic actions, made the supreme sacrifice while coming to the aid of a person in need. We appreciate the efforts of Senator Fusillo and Assemblyman McDonough dedicating this bridge to commemorate Detective Riley and will certainly serve as a fitting memorial to an individual who demonstrated courage and compassion. Thank you.
Well, let me once again say thank you very much to the men and women in blue. I truly appreciate you being here and the respect that you've given everybody. And the Nassau County Police Department, I thank you very much. And to Kathleen M. Riley's family, we never forgot. And this is a fitting tribute to an extraordinary woman who made the ultimate sacrifice. Thank you very much for attending today. Thank you.